Hello everyone and welcome back to my studio. So today I'm going to share with you how to apply henna on your hair. So if you guys are interested to know, then keep on watching. So first we are going to make henna paste. For that we need henna powder as per your choice. I'm using Nupur here and it has 9 herbs. Then honey. In henna, I'm going to add small So after applying henna on your hair, now take a shower cap and cover your hair with it. For best result, leave henna on your hair for 3 to 4 hours. Then wash your hair with water. Or for even better result, you can apply oil after washing your hair and next day rinse your hair with your favorite shampoo. Hopefully this video will be helpful to you guys, and thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel if you like it.